I stand here right now as a changed, humble man. I've been in a prison correctional system for 5 years now, and that is exactly what I am. I just want you to give me a chance. I won't let you down.